transmission 255 days ago.
Remain behind the barricades. If you pass the barricades, we will use deadly force.
Oh, fuck. Here they come.
We warned them. Engage! Engage!
Colonel Rooks. He's the one tried to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Dotnow 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to Test Site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks, with or without your help.
Are the suppression teams in position?
All checks completed, Cottonmouth. We are ready for the release teams to commence.
Prepare for silent operation.
Release teams in place.
Copy that. Operation Flytrap is approved.
Roger that, Red Crown.
That's no civvy! That's a fucking test subject! Get a Gentech capture team down here, ASAP! God, it's down! The specimen is down!
Father!
James, did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them. Father, you okay?
Follow me. We have a lot to do. There are 10,000 Black Watch troops in NYZ, and who knows what Gentech is doing in those laboratories. We need to put them down.
So you trust him?
I don't know about that, but I can tell you this, James. If Alex Mercer wants to kill every last one of those Black Watch and Gentech putos, then I am with him.
What about God? He okay with this?
You let me handle him.
Fuck up, man. Ain't this some shit, yo? Giant tendrils and shit? Nuclear-sized explosions?
All right, Father. Where do I find Rooks?
His location will be top secret. But back in the day, we used to break into Blacknet terminals and steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said.
All I can do is wander around hoping I don't get killed. I tell you, I'm going crazy.
Leave us the fuck alone.
All right, got a name. Dr. Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentech. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something. All right, Sammy's about to get an unwelcome visitor.
Scan 2-2, no sign of
assets in sight, Commander.